When Turtle dived into the sea, Turtle saw two sharks wanting to eat a worm. Turtle should talk to them and be friends. So Turtle swims to them and said, "Hey everyone, how about we be friends? It will be cool." The shark said, "Huh? Friends? We're so hungry now. What will you do for us? Will you bring food for us?" Turtle got nervous, but he was determined. "The great Turtle will get some food for you." Then Turtle swims to find food for Turtle's friends. And a minute later, Turtle found food and took a banana, then goes back to the sharks. "Hey guys, Turtle is back!" The shark saw Turtle and said, "What's that? I've never seen this." Turtle replied, "It's a banana. It's super delicious." So then Turtle gives a piece of the banana and the shark ate it. Nom 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 nom. The shark suddenly said, "We love it!" Then Turtle was happy. Hee hee hee. But Turtle needs to go. So Turtle needs to say, "Oi boy friends!" And Turtle's friends say, "Boy boy Turtle!" After a lot of swimming, Turtle saw a big eyeball. Hoo hoo hoo. Turtle introduced themselves. "I'm Turtle. Who are you?" The big eyeball was actually a whale. "I'm Mrs. Whale. Nice to meet you, little Turtle." Turtle was amazed at Mrs. Whale. "Wow! Mr. Whale, you are so big! That's awesome!" But Mrs. Whale asked Turtle to help her. Turtle agreed to help Mrs. Whale. "Can you pull that harpoon out of my bag?" Mrs. Whale said to Turtle. Turtle goes to Mrs. Whale's bag and saw the harpoon. Turtle grabbed the harpoon and tried to pull it out. "Turtle can't get this harpoon out!" Then Turtle successfully pulled the harpoon out of Mrs. Whale's back. Mrs. Whale thanked Turtle for helping her, and she gave Turtle a present. "It's a horn. If you want my help, you can call me using that." After Turtle got the horn, Turtle saw an illegal fishing boat. So Turtle swims up to the boat and decides to help them. A man was sad.
"We are lost. Where are we now?"
Turtle jumped out of the water and said, "Hey, can Turtle help you?" The man replied,
"Can you help us find the best fishing point? We got lost."
Turtle said, "Darn it." So then Turtle leads the boat to the beach. Then Turtle said, "Yay, don't catch Turtle's friends." But the man got angry and said,
"It's my job. You messed up my day. My family won't eat dinner today."
Turtle got captured by the man. Turtle cried, "No!" Turtle decided to give food to the man's family. So Turtle looked at the man. The man said,
"So what is it, Turtle?"
Turtle said that Turtle will show where the best fishing spot is. A few hours later, Turtle and the man has finally arrived to the best fishing spot. Then Turtle looked down and saw Turtle's friends. "Wow, that's our friend Turtle! Hello, Turtle!" Oof! Suddenly, the man catches Turtle's friends, leaving them dead. But Turtle gets to be freed. But Turtle was sad. It was night, and Turtle will find a shelter to sleep. But suddenly, a big shark attacked Turtle. So Turtle takes cover and decides to use the horn. Boo! Mrs. Whale came out and attacked the big shark. "I'll get revenge again, soon," the shark whispered. Mrs. Whale goes to Turtle. "Are you okay, little Turtle?" So Turtle decides to tell the truth, and Mrs. Whale doesn't like what Turtle said. "Oh my gosh, you're so bad! I must apologize to Shark now, but I'll stop Shark from eating you for the last of our friendship." Then Mrs. Whale swims away from Turtle. Turtle is all alone now, so Turtle decides to sleep. It's morning, and Turtle decides to eat seaweed. But while Turtle was eating, two fishes swam across Turtle and said, "Look at that turtle. That turtle sells sea friends, and they are eating breakfast. Wow!" Turtle heard what the fishes said and starts to cry. Turtle said, "Turtle, what's wrong? Shall we?" The fishes around Turtle and said, "Everyone makes mistakes. Don't do that again." Turtle replied, "Yes, okay. Wah!" Then Turtle needs to go and swims away. Finally, Turtle arrives to the land and saw other turtles. Turtle walked over to them. "Oh, hello," the elder turtle said. "Oh, you are Turtle and Turtle's kid, right?" Turtle replied, "Oh, you know Turtle's parents?" After talking about Turtle's parents, Turtle decides to find Turtle's parents. Turtle adventure has been started! Turtle decides to go to the other island. So Turtle will go swim to the island.
Whee! Turtle swims!
But Turtle saw the shark and decides to talk to her.
Mrs. Shark, can we talk?
But suddenly, the shark ate Turtle. Turtle died. But Turtle came back. But Turtle is scared. So Turtle goes to the boat.
"Hello, can you sail me to that island?"
The man replied,
"I'll take you there for $10."
So Turtle gave the man $10.
"Here."
Now Turtle sails to the island. After 15 minutes, Turtle waves thank you to the man.
"Bye-bye, human."
Now Turtle is in a new island that Turtle never went before. Then a crab came to Turtle.
"You are new here, aren't you? Do you want me to help you?"
Turtle replied, "Yes, please, thank you."
"There's an island called Crab Island. So many crabs live there."
The crab told Turtle to look there, and Turtle looked at where the crab is pointing. "Is anything there?" But the crab stole Turtle's money and ran away. Turtle got confused and said,
"Hey, is there anything there? What were you pointing at?"
But Turtle noticed crab was gone with the money.
"Where'd crab go?"
Turtle said. Now Turtle was hungry and decides to go to a buffet. A lady greets to Turtle.
"Welcome to the vegetable buffet."
Turtle takes a seat and looks at the menu. But Turtle changed their mind and decides to go out.
"Oh, sorry, I must go out."
And Turtle walked away.
Turtle sad.
Then Turtle walked back to the man from the boat.
"Why are you still here, little turtle?"
And Turtle asked if he could arrest the crab that took Turtle's money. But the man said,
"How can you find the crab here? Don't you know this island named Crab Island?"
Then Turtle was even more sad. Another crab came to Turtle and asked,
"Hey, what's wrong, Turtle?"
Then Turtle told everything to the crab.
"What a bad crab. Oh my gosh. Sorry, Turtle. I'll arrest the crab. What does the crab look like?"
Turtle told the appearance of the crab.
"Oh, I know this crab. Wait here."
A few moments later, the crab showed up and the crab is with the crab that stole Turtle's money.
"This is the right crab, right?"
Then Turtle said, "Yes, it's the right crab."
"Sorry, I've spent almost all of your money,"
the crab said and bought out $20. But Turtle decides to forgive and believe the crab.
"Okay, Turtle trusts you."
And Turtle took the $20. The crab walked away laughing and Turtle said,
"Boy, boy, crab."
Now Turtle needs to eat dinner, so Turtle eats the seaweed. Yum, 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 yum. It's now 8 p.m. and Turtle goes to the guest hotel.
"Check in for a day, please."
And the desk lady said, "Okay, After that, Turtle asked if Turtle could have a free breakfast. The lady said, "We would make a great breakfast for you."
"Thank you so much," Turtle replied.
Turtle went to the room and sleeps. The Turtle Adventure Episode 2 is done! See you on Episode 3 live stream!